Hello and welcome to Game 20 here against West Ham. Today I'm going to be listening to some Steel Panther, so I'm going to say enjoy the music and enjoy the video.
And a bell from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to starting this new year with some live football for you. It's West Ham United, and they take on Rovers.
Well, I just hope the players haven't been partying too hard, as these games on New Year's Day can flatter to deceive. Hopefully that isn't the case here, and we get a really good game.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. David Soria is the goalkeeper. Manuel Lanzini plays with Andriy Yarmolenko out wide. And Raul Jimenez is up front. And here's the starting lineup for Rovers. And they kick off here. No space for them here. Can he do it? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Going short. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Opportunity it is. Can he finish? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Thank you. 1-0 then. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Raul Jimenez. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Given him too much space. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Lanzini, Yankel Herrera. Effective challenge. That was interesting to look at the table. And what can we say about these runaways, for want of a better word?
Well, they're in a great position at the moment, as you mentioned, Derek. And you have to say, their football has been exhilarating at times.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
We might well learn a lot about West Ham and their attitude in the aftermath of that conceded goal. A very good tackle. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, a goal update for you from the Manchester City game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Southampton. They've scored the opener here with...
Now, there could be a dismissal here. Well, I think we were all wondering what the verdict would be. The answer, a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that one. It's a good foul in the end.
And he's done well to tip it over the bar. And behind it's gone for a corner. Played over. Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. To confirm, Southampton did score in that game, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Spot on with that tackle. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Just needs to stay calm. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here we can see it again, and it starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Just hearing someone has scored at the King Power Stadium, but who exactly? We'll find out by joining Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Arsenal. It's now 1-0, 30 minutes play.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Oh.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right time to switch play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they're let up in the second 45.
Now can they counter clinically? Well, unable to bend his run, offside. And possession lost, intercepted. Well, he's lost the ball. Opportunity it is. It's opened up for him. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Crossing possibilities. Crisp tackling. And the keeper grabs it. Walker. The first half here comes to an end. So off and running again, and there was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Will we see an improved effort from West Ham in the second? Yangel Herrera. Well, there's been a change to the scoreline, I'm hearing, at the King Power Stadium. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a second goal for the Gunners. They're ahead by two now, with 49 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Well, Chelsea have been busy in the transfer market, and the contract situation has been ironed out. We could see him. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Now, sending it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Can he finish? Determined block. And a strong tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Eric Garcia. And Vlasic. Herrera. Vlasic. And now they have the ball back. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. The defender doing his job. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's West Ham United taking on Leeds United.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Oh, bruising past him. Well, danger averted, thanks to his teammates. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But really sticking to their task defensively. Could be threatening. And very deftly cut out. And they know they need to stop him. Oh, big opportunity! Oh, terrific save!
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. You might enjoy this game.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And I'm hearing a goal has gone in the Leicester City game. Alex Scott has the details.
Yeah, it's a goal for Arsenal. They've pulled ahead by three with 77 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Yarmolenko. An effective challenge. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And they need to get tighter here. Cross blocked. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And this could really make certain. And a timely penalty save! Over it comes. And he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Another great challenge, free kick here. Well, the referee might have been tempted to... Oh, really close, just failed to keep his attempt down. And so into the final 5 minutes. Able to skip past his man. Can he finish? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
That double middle, why is it so confusing for everybody, dude?
Don't worry, nobody's going to mess it up when we're singing it live in front of millions of people someday.
Dude, you got that right, Sash. Seriously? 11 years and 14 days from right now in 2009?
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Fucking everyone's going to remember every word to every song. Let's get the fuck out of here.
And into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Michael, let's go, dude. We got to be in Albuquerque in 9 hours.
Lanzini. Andre Silva with it. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. And he's taken it away. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It it was a great all-round performance.
That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Can he finish? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Andriy Yarmolenko now. An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity.
I've just got a couple of questions I want to ask you about the match. Thank you for your time, really appreciate it.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll start questions now. Time's up, guys. Thanks for your questions.
Right, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And Crystal Palace will be up after this. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.